Alright, time for more Sonic Adventure. We were at Big. Apparently he's already 70% cleared. Okay, well, good thing it's not that silly music, or at least the lyrics. I'm actually glad. Let's give a big hands up for censorship. This stage we left off. Hot shelter. Forgot to loosen the brightness. It's just another fishing mission. Let me fix the brightness. Make sure this camera is steady and won't fall. Cool, I can smack the bombs too. Frog's not in there. Yes, camera. Stupid man. There's the frog. Warning, there's a plug in the center. Be careful not to trip over it. Will I die? Award unlocked. I don't know how I did that. Touched the drainage, nothing happened. Alright, where's that frog? Maybe this thing can tell me. it's the Switch. A life pack. Oh, there it is. Come on. Don't kill him. Got him. Very quick, too.
Gekko, tsureta na. Yatto.
It's a tribe again. How'd the frog disappear again when he was just holding it? She's talking to the water, apparently. Or she's talking to the ghost again. The seven emeralds. Why does Big need to get involved? He doesn't know what the heck she's talking about. The servers are the Chaos Emeralds, unified by one that is the controller. The Seven Cows. The controller itself. The Master Emerald. It could actually be the one that controls the seven Super Emeralds, which is not the same thing. He doesn't like the looks of it. Resuming monorail operation. Use the monorail to get out of the ship. The monorail's running, just press the call button. Call button? Oh. That didn't look like a button to me. Whatever, trigger plates can work. I think after this, I think this is supposed to be his final boss, which means I'll have to quit and then go to the next story first. The Tails playing. Oh yeah, because he forgot to bring the plane up.
Yeah.
抜け出しおったか。しかしちょうどいい。カオス、それだ。そのカエルを手に入れるんじゃ。カオスエメラルドとともに。
Don't forget the Chaos Emerald. Because the frog holds the Chaos Emerald. It just let it out of its mouth. Why do you still want the frog? You got the emerald. Once you get your tail, you'll be complete and ultra strong. But it only has 6 emeralds. It wouldn't be complete even with that. Just a tail. This is the final boss battle for his story. So now we'll quit and go on to the last story. It's good, we're almost finished. Just that story, and then we can do each character's final bosses. E102, Gamma. He was apparently one of Robotnik's robots. There he is, right there. All systems hyphen full power. Two Metal Sonics. The second of his E-100 model machines. Codename Gamma. This music's not the best, but it's better than the last two. The shooting range is through the door. Your big brother, E-101 Beta, is there practicing. You're not as advanced as Beta is, but you'll do fine. So he already created siblings. Stage 1 is the final egg. Well, ironic. Destroy the Sonic doll. Yeah, it's a shooting range. Why does it already say 2 minutes and 52 seconds? Wait, why is it now at 49? What was I supposed to kill? Oh, I just go this way.
Mission complete.
Mission completo. Destroy the Sonic doll. Well, it makes sense for the, at least in the storyline. Now, I didn't think you had what it takes.
You
must be able to pass. More invisible treadmills. Beta. His older brother. I am pitting the two of you against each other, and the winner starts on my ship. I put my bets on Beta, but I owe you at least a fair chance. E-101, Beta.
Well,
I guess things have got to be easy for the storyline to stay true. So he wants to come along with them. You can always use a spare set of parts, I guess. You have special permission. More invisible treadmills. It's the A carrier again. Another group of robots.
He has a lot of twin brothers, apparently.
Two here are very special announcement. Like that's necessary for it to be two senses. It's a tailed frog. This frog is absolutely vita to my plan. Vital. Thinking that it is an exclamation point. Station Square, again. There's the rabbit again. The rabbit's always flying places. I've been seen heading towards the beach. Oh yeah, right, because the big cat was looking for it. Of course, that's the casino, not the beach. We have this barrier down here. There's no use for it. Emerald Coast. For the third time. Catch Frog. Yeah, you can shoot items too. What is that? Is that a... It doesn't look like a hotel, it looks like a bleacher. Okay, it can transform into a... Oh. Okay. Must determine location. Oh yeah, the music played. It's the tribe again. Is it really necessary for even the bad guys to see it? Why the bad guy need to be involved? Excuse me. No data found. Location unknown. This presents a problem. It's the Chow. Yeah, she knows he's the bad guy. You must not be one of them. What gave you the idea? You noticed the presence guarding these children. Apparently the water. These little creatures are too vulnerable without its protection. This protection allows them to continue singing in peace. Even I was surprised the first time I saw them. Him. Now my father is trying to take their scared home, sacred home. It seems his heart is closed off to us all. Waking up from something. they each got frogs. They're not even the same color. It's like they're colorblind or something. There it is right there. No, you actually doubted him earlier. He's determinating the other robots. Go to the room through the last door. You'll find a girl and a bird. Just get me that bird. Is this the one? He said the last door, not the first door. Good thing he lost his intelligence back there, or else he wouldn't notice his dead brother. This is the wrong room. It's this one. Silly. Yeah. Scene, Miss Bareback. But I've actually noticed that some of these translations are incorrect. The subtitle says, she says get away, but what she really says is who are you? Is it time to look for me to look away now? I mean, look back? I'm mixing my words now. Why not help out instead? Aren't you practical? Does not compute. Just like he failed to give him a brain. Stares at the bird, it shakes, and it decides, I'll free you.
Eh?
Because the bird told him to. It is dangerous here. We will be arriving at Mystic Ruins soon. Okay, good, she's gone. Nothing works. Just a game.
Mic test.
Get the jet booster from the ammunition room and get right to the deck. Hot shelter entrance. Where's the ammo room? Monorail's out of service. Maybe this is it? Let's see. These letters spell out Eggman. Secret password to open the door is Eggman. Was this the ammo room? Why would they have a computer that just tells you the password? Nothing. Put that room there for nothing? No wonder they let you have the password. Egg carrier reservoir. Wastewater to be drained is stored. Where's the ammo room? Ah! Wait, I didn't read it. Is this the ammo? Ammo. Okay. Do I have to set the camera again? Hey, could be useful. Another cutscene. I see you've got the jet booster. Port to the rear of the ship. Hurry. It's still out of service. Ah, but the thing's there. I'm gonna go up by here. Why does it have to show like that? We've been inside the egg carrier. This is that cutscene already. Eradicate all of these menaces. Give them all you got. I think this is the funny part. Am I gonna fight all three? No, it's just Sonic. Shoot already! That's not how it played out! Yeah, I remember you. You were just there 5 minutes ago. That's not how it played out in the other two scenarios. Or even Amy's scenario.
Amy.
Why couldn't it be like that in the other three scenarios and instead of that silliness of, this is my friend? Why didn't it play out like this one in the other scenarios? Because this is better than how the other ones played out. I'll nail that Eggman. He must be stopped at all costs. Saved you for what? Must ditch that awful egg man. We'll meet again, robot friend. What? 103. Is that Amy? She looks worse than the actual scene.
Dr. Eggman, Master 登録解除.
Deleted.
Nakama. Tasukeru.
E-Series. So that's how Resident Evil 7 got its virus inspiration. Wonder where I have to go. If you have the stone of what? I have to find the thing again? Why do I have to find it again when Sonic and Tails already found it? Not like you can unlock him before even playing this part. Destroy E-103. 40 seconds. What? 6 seconds. 3. The robot you are looking for is up ahead. I didn't think the whole bridge can blow up. There it is. E103. I forgot what that symbol was. Since this is the last of the stories, I think I'll do this one's final boss first. Then I'll actually save Tails' final boss for last, since I actually like his final boss the most. And it actually does take place after all the other final bosses. Pretty sure. Oh look, it's already sunset. If only that monkey guard wasn't there. Weird, I didn't see an animation of it opening. There's no ice stone, so I can't go in there. Maybe the other place is open. Yeah. What happened? Oh, the emerald's restored. Red Mountain. Destroy E-104. And spiders that are not robots. Oh. At least I didn't hurt the guy. E-104 Epsilon. You get an extra life for killing Epsilon. Why am I the Mystic? Oh wait, yeah, I remember. We were still in that spot. E-103 Delta, E-104 Epsilon. Rescue mission accomplished. What about your yeah? E-105 Zeta and E-101 Beta. Location unknown. What about 105? Why does that keep happening? So they're mostly saying the robot wasn't dead. It seemed to be in some machine. They were fixing it. Get to the A carrier crash site. You might find something. So this is the same spot that Amy was going into. I think this is where you either fight Zeta or its brother. New series data beginning search. Accessing data, hot shelter, E series location confirmed. Unlocking hot shelter. So Zeta's inside the thing. Convenient he built those springs. Yes, down below. A carrier adventure field. Hot shelter, I think I know where that is. To the rip-off umbrella symbol. Yeah, stage 5, hot shelter. Destroy E-105. Zeta. This is the place that Amy was in earlier. What? It wouldn't let me climb the ladder! What the? Oh man. Why is it doing that? Oh, I was supposed to jump to this side. Then why did they put the ladder there? Going the other way this time. Weird it didn't change into the conveyor belt this time. And weird that I went through all that. The high-speed cargo station is ahead. I was lost. Fell. Oh, I was supposed to stand still. supposed to stand there? I can't move. Oh. This must be the route to Zeta. Now this looks cool. What? Oh man, I think I'm gonna fall on the tracks. I'm gonna fall. What happened? What about the switch? There's a hole. What? Why is this? What? Why is it saying that all of a sudden? Zeta, with 1 second. So this is Zeta, with 1 second spare. I'm at 0 seconds, and I'm still allowed to fight it. Okay then. Oh! What the? No, no! What the? It's dead, okay? What? Destroy the E-105 Zeta, okay. Apparently he modified that one. Alright, I think right now is the final boss of this story. And I'll do the other final bosses. Well, I hope an hour is enough to do the rest of them. E-105 Zeta. Rescue complete. All that's left is your brother. When was that taken? Again. Excuse me. There's Beta. I think an hour's enough to... E101. MK2? Oh god. Whoa! Right now, what is it doing? What the? Oh man, that's a large radius. That's an extra large radius. There, it's defeated. Run away before it explodes. Didn't explode. Alright. Alright, so this is Gamma's ending. It fell. Oh! Shot him. Oh, now it's going to explode. Oh, it changed into the bird. So it was the bird all along. It's now a different color. Oh, wait. The bird's parents. Oh, it turned off. Oh. So this one must be another one of its parents. That's why it surrendered to the bird that Amy had. It's exploding too. Hey, here comes the red one. Yeah, there it is. Bird's mother, I think. It's only one of the credits. There's still more. What? Come on. I'm pressing every button. It won't skip the credits! Great. Please don't be long, credits. However, at least this song is okay. This also explains why the robot was involved with the tribes, the Chow. Warner Music. Really? Warner Brothers? They were involved with this. Post-recording producer. Credits over yet? Designed by Sega. Okay, the credits should be over now. Original game, copyright Sega. Copyright Sonic Team. 2003. Finn. Finn. It takes me back to the Sonic Team. Still on the other stories. Let's start with Sonic's final boss. Since he's our main character, I had an unusual dream. There was this girl, and she was looking at me, filled with sadness. What did it mean? Well, take it easy. I have no idea. I woke up just in time to see Eggman fly by. His base must be that way. Okay, I'm on my way to his base. Excuse me. Yeah. Supposed to be the egg viper, I believe. And he takes the rocket. Yeah. Alright, final boss time. Yeah, Egg Viper. Its health bar is also bigger, too. Grab some rings. What? Oh goodness. Alright, okay, that was some good use for homing attack. But Zelda is only partly finished, so apparently this is going to be difficult. What? I pressed the homing attack! I pressed the homing attack and nothing happened! What the hell? That better not happen again. Why did it do that? Don't do it again. Thank you. But apparently he was really good at that. Like trying to glitch me out. What the? Ow. Here he goes. What the? Whoa! Okay. Oh no! He took out one part of the board! Okay, I think this should be easier. What? What? No! What? What? That was cheap! Oh my god! That was cheap! I did the homing attack and nothing happened! Man, this guy is actually clever. Whoa! What? What? Ugh, I was too late. Okay. Okay, he's that good this time. He is that good. Why did he fire 3 times? Why did he fire 4 times? I don't think I can finish the other final bosses in this video. I can't believe it. I wanted to finish all the bosses in this video. Oh yeah, here he comes. Okay, that actually stopped him. Oh, apparently he fires a laser if you get there too late. Get on the spinning needle and you'll make it to the cockpit. That's what I did! I just got glitched! I guess I have to wait until he says ora ora. Like that. There we go. Okay, just... There we go. Watch out, he's up to something. What? Whoa! Okay. I guess if I didn't evade, I would have died and started over from the beginning again. Which is not what I wanted to happen. But really, this is actually a good final boss. That's actually a good final boss. Hey, there's Eggman. I mean, Robotnik. Tails. What is he saying? He can't be singing. Why'd you jump in the water? You know you can't swim. Sonic the Hedgehog. Okay. I still can't skip the credits. Why did they put that? That is so disgusting. Is it gone? Yeah, it's gone. Yeah, there. Finn. Alright, next one. Let's do Knuckles. Like I said earlier, I'll save Tails for last. But what? What? Your friends are in front of the ship fighting. Oh great, I have to do all the exploration again. Yes, Cow 6. Oh wait, I know how I was supposed to fight. What the ah? Oh! I guess he wants a sandwich. Ah, so use those things to freeze him. What the? Actually sounds cool. Why couldn't I throw it? What? Oh no, he still wants a sandwich. Come on. Get your freezing buddies back. Did he eat it? Yeah. Defeated. There's three more final bosses to go. I'll do Amy's, then Biggs. Then I'll do Tails for last. Because I like his final boss the best. Yeah, you're finished. What's left now is to return the Master Emerald safely to his island. thing explodes. This should do it. Perfect. All is well now.
Master Emerald.
And the Angel Island is rising back again. I'll probably be on this floating island forever.
Master Emerald, 一人 守って.
Guarding the Master Emerald again, and sleeping on the job again.
その意味、すべては知らない方がいいのかもしれない。知れば、何かが起きる気がするから。
Until some pesky bat shows up and steals it. Apparently it's a looping song.
Ship is only temporary. I will be out the wilderness with the ruggedness. Knock, knock his knuckles, the blow thrower, independent flower, magical ammo holder. Give you the coldest shoulder, my spike goes through boulders. That's why I stay a loner, I was born by myself. I don't need a plot, I get it on by myself. Have a steady get shelved.
Yeah, at least he's starting to learn not to sleep on the job. Let's bet Amy's over with. Gross. That's enough of that. Let's ignore the narration. It's not worth the song. This is one after the... Yeah. The parents are back from... the reunion. It's Daddy. Wear some undergarments, would ya? Zero. How did he get me? I was in midair. Too easy. Disgusting. Birdie's dead. Now you three can live in peace again. Seriously, wear undergarments. Don't make him respect her. And by that time, it's gonna be too late. in the credits. It's gonna play the song. Mute. No song. Just 4 minutes of boring. It's better than that song. Thank you. Finn. And she went shopping at Walmart again. Now they do big scenario. Looks like we've returned to the place where we started from, but now at least I'm with Froggy. Hurry, and let's get out of here. And that was it. The monorail. Right. I wonder how we're gonna fight this thing. House 6. Aim for the frog and cast your fire. Ouch. Seems I just have to catch the frog. It won't let me aim at it. Let's find some rings. This is so stupid. It won't let me get him. Get the frog. Why won't it? Get it. I'm aiming for the frog. It won't let me aim upward. What the hell? There we go. That was so stupid. And it's over. That was stupid. I hope this camera will have enough battery life to film Tails' final boss. I have to wait another 4 minutes for credits. Oh, you're gonna ride his plane? I don't know a thing about it. Then... yeah, that's a good call. How are you gonna fit? Yeah, the thing explodes. Excuse me. This music is still so weird. If I could just skip the credits. When did he meet up with Sonic and Tails? That didn't happen. I'm not sure. Can these credits finish already? I want to get to Tails. There, it's almost finished. Hurry! Just finish your song! There, Finn. Okay. I think we can have time to do Tails. If I just... really fast. Skip that right away so we can get to the final boss. So you beat me to the missile, you little pest. Everybody disappeared again. He can do this. Yeah, you can do this, Tails. There, he's done. That makes the last of every character's story. He did it all by himself. Here. Now I'll let this one play out. But as you know, coming up next... Thank you. This time I'll actually let this intro play out, because the real intention for this is to actually tease for the final story, which is coming up next.